myself while I'm waiting.
Tomorrow you'll be joking about this.
Pull my hair! Pull my hair! Let's make love, not war. Pull my hair! Do that again.
He's your lawyer, Mr. Leone.
I know who the hell he is, pal. Come on, give me a break here. Go ahead, kid, run along. Say hello to your mother for me, Gabish.
You got 5 minutes.
Listen, Lionel, you're looking good. Look at me, a fine member of the community, and suddenly I'm banged up. It really challenges my philanthropic nature.
Of course, Mr. Leone, we're doing everything we can to get you out of here and back to helping your community as soon as possible.
Of course. I hope we can sue someone for this outrage. Those Constantinacos or those cocksuckers, the Ferrellis. Who was it? Who ratted me out? Let's hit them both hard. Way I see it, they both could use a good beating for this outrage. Motherfuckers!
It will be my pleasure.
Thank you. Tony, you really mean a lot to me. You know that? Listen, you might need some backup. Use the hoods, okay?
Whatever you think is best, Mr. Leone.
All right. Get out of here, Lionel.
Let's smoke this tap.
It's time for hoods to rise up and do the right thing.
Hey, Sal, it's me, Tony.
Tony, it's good to hear your voice, kid. These chumps won't let me see nobody.
Listen, I got plenty of business to take care of. Take Paulie Sadako. His family's finished in this town. But he thinks he can just run away like he's got no dues to pay. I'm in jail because of that bastard. Make that son of a bitch pay.
Sadako has left the building. Sal, how's it going?
Oh, fucking Ben there. Just great. Number one, the new mayor is fixing it so I don't get bail. Number two, we're stuck fighting the goddamn triads and Diablos. Number three, I hear that the fucking Yakuza are gonna make a play to take over the city. Other than that, everything is just peachy. After all these years of mob control, we've finally flushed it all down the crapper.
Boss, I can take care of everything.
The Yakuza have got a load of weapons and that's patriot. Nothing can stop them now.
We'll see about that.
Oh! Tony, it's Donald. No, wait, don't hang up. I've got a very exciting proposition for you. Please come by my current, residence, and I'll fill you in. Tony, please, Tony, have a heart. I'm calling you from my last...
Is this Mr. Cipriani?
Who's this? How'd you get my number?
If one puts their mind to it, one can achieve much. I shouldn't have to tell you that, Mr. Cipriani. I need your help in a delicate matter. For this help, you'll be richly rewarded. I will explain when you arrive at my apartment in Torino.
Are you doing this because I'm a fool?
I know what you're thinking, Tony. How the mighty have fallen. But this is just a temporary blip, my man.
Okay.
Oh, don't be all touchy. I know I said some nasty things about this being your fault and all, but hubris is a nasty, nasty bedfellow. Almost as nasty as termites. And trust me, I've tried both recently. Wait. You and me are on our way back.
I never went away.
We're in this together, amigo.
No, we're not.
Please.
Please? Please? Forget about it, buddy. It's all your fault? Pathetic.
10%.
10% of what? This? Oh, you're too kind.
Not of this. Of something really big. Come, I'll tell you about it on the drive. I hope you have your car. Mine's in the, shop. Yeah.
Tony, transportation would be a boon. Head for the airport, Tony. We don't have a minute to lose. Oh, yes. This is one of my better plans, for sure. I never knew I had it in me. Even Avery would be proud. Tony, my ex-mentor, Avery Carrington, is flying into town today. It's come to my attention that he's working for the Panlantic Corporation. They'll do anything to get prime real estate.
I need to be divorced!
We have to get hold of his plans to acquire land. Come on, Tony, get after him. Atlantic must have employed the cartel to protect Abe. There he is! Kill him, Tony. I need the flats. This is gonna make me a fortune. Tony! At last, a reporter witnessed us killing Avery. He has photos. Oh, God, I'm finished.
Calm down, will you? Where is this reporter?
Oh, Tony, you're wonderful. Apparently, he's working on an undercover job at the church on Staunton Island. Get the photos and bury him!
You got some photos of me. Where are they?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Where are the goddamn photos?
Don't hurt me.
Where are they?
Please, no!
Come on, you little pussy, give them up.
Okay, okay, I'll get you the photos. I stashed the film in my locker. Here they are. Take them. I didn't get them processed yet.
You piece of shit.
I'm back! Back from the dead, Tony, risen in you like a phoenix from the ashes. Like Lazarus. Yes, Lazarus love. Ah, I'm gonna be rich again. Pan Lantic are gonna pay me a fortune to see the deal through. We did it, Tony.
Whatever.
It's time for a little soiree with a very exclusive guest list. Come on. We're gonna need some transportation, Tony. We don't have much time. Tony, I've been dying for this party. Just like my guests.
Be sure to get Avery's gamey old remains here before security discovers us. His autopsy is scheduled any time now.
your freaking neck!
I'm
telling you to stop!
Tony, Donald here. If the Pan-Atlantic deal is to come to fruition, we're going to need to, how can I put this delicately? Clear a small section of land in Fort Staunton.
Yeah, when you say we, you mean me, right?
No, Tony, you see right through me. Go and see 8-Ball. I'm sure he can provide us with the necessary hardware.
Thank you. This is the big tough gangster? You don't look so tough.
Thanks.
Do you know what it is to live without love, Mr. Tony? It is to live with hate.
I'll take your word for it.
It is my earnest wish to destroy a man, Mr. Cipriani. Destroy. Not merely kill. I want him and his whole organization weakened and humiliated before he dies. I want him to suffer.
Okay.
This man I want you to destroy is my husband, Kazuki Kazen. Don't worry. For your services, you will be handsomely rewarded.
Well, what if I say no?
You won't. Because why I merely want him dead. You need him dead. In truth, you have already dealt him a severe blow, Mr. Cipriani. However, he is taking delivery of more munitions today. I want you to steal those weapons from right under his ignorant nose. Goodbye.
Thank you. you got there, boy. You know, I do so much business at these docks, I should have set myself up here, not halfway down that goddamn island. Well, it's been a blast.
Tony!
My husband was greatly infuriated by your actions. You have made him and his men look like the fools they are.
I aim to please. What's next, Princess?
My husband is moving a great quantity of cash from his casino. I want you to destroy all of that money.
Oh, I can find a damn good use for that money, sweetheart.
I want his money burning in the street for all to see.
Okay, okay. When's this move gonna happen?
It has already begun. They're leaving the casino right now. So please, you don't have much time.
Come on, pal. I don't want to stop you.
Anyone home?
Mr. Tony? A moment, please. My husband is furious. He wonders how you come to know when and where to attack him so precisely.
Unless he's a fool, he'll work it out soon enough.
Perhaps we should help him. His men gossip like old women. Let's give them something to talk about.
Where are we going?
The opera.
The opera? Me? You kidding?
Don't be ridiculous, Mr. Tony. Everyone loves the opera. If you bring my car around, we can collect your tuxedo. We don't have long.
Pardon
the show
me,
starts
sir.
Very soon. Bad person, Mr. Tony.
Well, Princess, I ain't exactly a saint.
No. A saint wouldn't be much use to me. Samurai, Mr. Tony. He is very strong, but very, very bad. He only married me to become Makagashira in Liberty City. He has never loved me. He prefers the company of his men. Do you understand?
When he finds out what you're doing, you know he's gonna kill you.
I do not care for life or death anymore. Only freedom.
What a relaxing worldview.
No Chapo blood,
but it'll mix just fine on the sidewalk.
Thank you.
Hello?
I'm bathing, Tony-san. We have little time left. My husband knows now who is truly behind his losses. He's coming to kill me. And you.
Well, I ain't waiting here for him. Where is he?
He's in Belleville, gathering his men. But soon, he will come here.
Well, sayonara, sweetheart.
My prayers go with you, Tony-san. Good luck.
Let's get this money, dude. I'll work the rooftops, son.
Touch what you can't afford now.
pity that I kill you myself.
You too, leave us. I am going to enjoy thrusting my sword into you.
Yeah, I heard that about you.
Toshiko, it's over now.
Yes. Yes, I knew that. Hello.
Hey, so, you won. You got what you wanted. Everything worked out great.
Great. Yes, great. Very great.
So it's, payment time, sweetheart.
We're both of us. Fools and killers, Mr. Tony.
Yes, we are.
The world takes such a terrible toll. Wouldn't you agree, Mr. Tony?
Yes. You're free now. I mean, you can go to Costa Rica or Aruba or some shit. Start over new, that's what you always wanted.
I don't think I'm ready for a beach holiday. I've lost everything, and I have done so deliberately. I've been granted everything I asked for. Now, I just ask to be true free. Goodbye.
Donald sent me to pick up some hardware.
All right. I got what you boys need, but it's gonna cost. Don said you'd pay me up front, and he'd reimburse you later.
Yeah, I bet he did. Now, where's the hardware?
Shit, son. Hardware like this takes time to put together. I'll be in touch.
I'm in. This is 8-Ball. Where is ready to ship out?
Look, man, this truck is loaded. Know what I'm saying? Drive cool. Yeah. It's all good. Sure, I'll put them on.
Tony, we're one little job away from being fabulously rich.
We've scoured plans of Fort Staunton. Its weakest points are along the old subway that runs underneath the area.
Great, Don. All I gotta do is dodge 100 wacko Italians.
Just head along the Porter Tunnel and you'll find your way in just fine.
What are they doing here?
Man, ignorant Travis, man.
Here.
get the hell out of here!
I heard a marvelous piece of...
do that again, sweetie.
Caterpillars, no, that's no good. Damn it! It's just so, if I just had something cold to cuddle up to, it'd be so easy.
What's going on, D?
Antonio! Oh, I'm just seeking spiritual enlightenment, if you must ask, but not today. Maybe tomorrow.
Your message seemed kind of anxious.
Anxious? I'm meditating. Anxious. Moi. I'm at one with the universe. That's just impossible. Oh, shit. That's right. There is a load of Colombians coming up here to potentially kill me if I don't keep my mouth shut and pay them all off.
Oh, I guess that would explain all the Colombians hovering around outside.
Oh, shit. Please, Antonio, you have to get me out of here. I don't want to... Please, I don't want to die. I don't.
So much for being at one with the universe, huh?
Oh, thank you, Tony. I'll make it worth your while. I promise.
Oh, my God, Tony, do something!
Stay away from me.
Come on, let's go.
Oh, my garden! Look what you've done to my beautiful garden!
Dee, we could do some landscaping or escaping. It's up to you.
Get me to the airport.
Let's get to the airport. I do so hate goodbyes, my friend. Let's just say adieu.
D, it's been an education.
This is Sal. You did it. I can hardly believe it, kid. We're nearly home free. Come and see me. We just got a few loose ends to tie up.
You
Sal, you there?
Listen, I'm getting out. My arraignment's today.
Great.
Yeah, but I got this notion that the slingers don't want me to make it to court. With me in here, who's stopping them from taking over?
Hey, they'd have to get by me first, Sal.
Yeah, Tony, whatever. Just make sure I get my day in court. Hey, the guards are coming now. I'll see you around the front.
It's good to be a free man again. But listen, I'm gonna head up to the house and get out of these stinking rags, okay? I'll meet you up there.
It's gonna be sun, sun, sun.
I want shopping
No, I'll talk to you later. Hey, Tony!
Sal, you're back where you belong.
Hey, we're both back. You and me, we did it, huh?
You know it.
We cleaned it up with the Ferrellis, the Sindacos we sent into the fucking sea. Now I got the Sicilians on the phone wanting peace. We all want peace. But my peace, not their fucking peace. I'm the big man now. No chump from the old country's gonna tell me what to do. I told them to go fuck themselves.
You did. Was that wise?
Hey, I'm the boss now. Me. Now let's go see the mayor about getting my charges dropped. Step on it, Tony. If I'm right, the Sicilians will be going after the mayor. We gotta get to him before they do. They're here already. Burn them down, Tony. I'm gonna get the mayor.
Hello?
Lousy bastards have taken him already. Bastards are on this rock. You shoot one bastard and another one bites you on the ass.
Thank you.
should have run away.
Torini, it figures. Give him up. The mayor is mine. This city is mine.
Salvatore, Sicily never wanted Christos people di città. But when tribute dried up, what could we do? It was nothing personal.
Nothing personal? After what you put me through, I'm gonna tear your fucking heart out.
Hey, Mr. Mayor, we just saved you from a bunch of crazed Sicilians.
Yeah, thanks.
And that means?
The city is grateful to you.
Ow!
Try again.
That you work for me, right?
Oh, yeah, that I work for you.
Good. Now don't call us, we'll call you. Get out of here, prick.
Thank you, Mr. Leone.
Tony, we did it. We run things now, you and me. We're a team, huh? Now, I just need you to do one small thing for me. I got some problems that I've been dealing with. Hey, Uncle. How you doing, huh? You look good.
Ah, Salvatore. All we really wanted was clarity.
Yes, Uncle, I appreciate that.
So, we are at peace now. You and the old country.
Of course, me and all my people.
Good. Very good.
Sneaky little bastard. I wouldn't trust him a fucking inch.
Every dog has his day.
Yeah, but we did it.
Yeah, we cleaned up. You did good, Tony. You did real good. I always knew you was a good kid. You saved my ass a few times, and I appreciate that kind of loyalty.
Thank you.
A good worker? I like that. Respectful. So I got you that $500,000 I promised you.
Half? Ooh, I thought you, said a couple.
I said $1 million. But what? You can put a price on friendship? The kind of friendship you and me have? Shame on you. Come here. You're a good kid, but shame on you.
warbird coming through!
I have a co-ed massage in 5 minutes!
Careful!
I can't help it because I'm rich.